Long ago, in Iceland's longest night, when volcanic ash blanketed the world in darkness and terror, a starving village was spared by the wreck of one lost ship. Centuries later, the ship has returned, unmanned and unmoored, flying across the crashing sea. Join me on my next adventure, Sea of Darkness.